Good morning, friends, and welcome to Friday, November 18th. Esther Knofsinger will share a Thanksgiving thought. Devotions found in the Upper Room Discipline, written by M. Thomas Thangarage. And our scripture reading is Luke 23:39-43. One of the criminals who were hanged there kept deriding him and saying, "Are you not the Messiah? Save yourself and us." But the other one rebuked him, saying, "Do you not fear God, since you are under the same sentence of condemnation? And we indeed have been condemned justly, for we are getting what we deserve for our deeds. But this man has done nothing wrong." Then he said, "Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom." And he replied, "Truly, I tell you, today you will be with me in paradise." The word of God for the people of God. Thanks be to God. The penitent thief asked Jesus to remember him when he begins to reign. He is right away welcomed into paradise with Christ. When we hear the word paradise, invariably we think of a place where joy and fulfillment abound. The Garden of Eden was a paradise that was lost when Adam and Eve sinned and were driven out of the garden. Our world is far from an endemic paradise, and so we tend to think of paradise being up in the heavens or somewhere where it's other than right here. Do we then need to await death to enter paradise? We get a clue in the words of Jesus. Jesus tells the thief that he will be with him in paradise. Yes, when one is with Jesus, he or she is indeed in paradise. By taking on human flesh, the Word has come to dwell among us. John proclaims in the book of Revelation, "See, the home of God is among mortals." This means that paradise is a daily responsibility and possibility for us. Paradise is ours if we're willing to enter it with humility, accepting the gracious offer of God through Christ. This means, and that every time that we pray to Christ, "Remember me," we are in God's paradise. So let us begin each day with this prayer. Christ's presence with us can turn every day into a heavenly, fulfilling day. Let us pray. Oh God, thank you for being with us every day. May we waken to you, to that truth, and experience this day as a day in paradise with you. Amen. Our closing hymn is, "Jesus, Keep Me Near the Cross."
Find rest beyond the will. blessings to you all.